Computronium is a catch-all term from speculative science and sci-fi for any type of matter which supports computation or thought. While human brains classify as computronium, the intent is usually to describe substances designed to maximize computation, and usually very large objects dedicated to this goal. Earth, for instance, is only 2 parts per quadrillion human brain, so a planet-sized brain would have 500 trillion times the brains of the entire human race combined, and possibly far greater if you had a form of computronium vastly superior to a human neuron. We can contemplate entire planets or star systems turned into vast computers, such as a Jupiter brain or Matryoshka brain, able to tackle impossible mysteries or simulate whole universes and emulate trillions of people living inside them. A post-biological civilization might seek to turn all matter in the universe into computronium, possibly via a hegemonizing swarm. See Matryoshka brains for more details.